This is the fourth video in the series of how to solve a quadratic inequality. Make it a point that you see the videos in order, then only do you realize the progression of the work. So in this case, suppose you've been given a quadratic, fourth one. So suppose you've been given minus x squared plus x plus 1 is greater than or equal to 0. You have to solve this. This sum has been given to you. So you have to solve this. Again, the steps remain the same. Four steps of doing this. First step being, you consider this equal to 0. So you consider this as equal to 0. Now only if it's an equation you can change all the signs. So I'm changing all the signs. Remember, if it's an inequality, you cannot change all the signs. There are methods in which some authors will say you should, and you know, you flip the inequality, you can do all that. But you know, we'll stick to one method. We'll consider an equation, we'll change all the signs, and we'll work it out. That makes it slightly easier. Now, if you try to factorize this, you'll find that it's very difficult to factorize. You won't be able to factorize it. So what you need to do is you have to solve this using the quadratic formula. So a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 1, c is equal to minus 1. So your a is the coefficient of x squared, b is the coefficient of x, and c is the constant. You evaluate your b squared minus 4ac. So you find b squared minus 4ac. So minus 1 squared is 1 plus 4, 5. I'll apply my formula, x is equal to minus b plus or minus root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Substitute. So minus minus 1 plus or minus b square minus 4ac is 5 over 2a. So your x is equal to 1 plus or minus root 5 over 2. I'll mark both these values on a graph. Again, I'm simply drawing the x-axis, no need of drawing the y-axis. Obviously, the one with the negative sign will be lower. So 1 minus root 5 over 2 is the lower root, and 1 plus root 5 over 2 is the upper root. Since your coefficient of x square is negative, I have an inverted parabola. So I have a parabola which is opening downwards since your coefficient of x square is negative. You can see the coefficient of x square is negative. Yeah. Now, wherever it's below the x-axis, I'll put a minus sign. I'll put a plus sign because it's above the x-axis, it's below the x-axis. Yeah, so this, since this was negative, we had a denoted parabola. Now you have a look at this. Greater than or equal to 0. So you see the part of the parabola which is above the x-axis. So clearly this is the part which is above the x-axis. So your answer is those values of x that generate values above the x-axis. So these are the values. So that's 1 minus root 5 over 2 is less than equal to x, because it's less than equal to here. So you put less than equal to x is less than equal to 1 plus. So the answer is between this and this. 1 plus root 5 over 2. So basically that's your final answer.